Hello, mic test. Hello, mic test. Hello, mic test. So our sim for today is Carla Zuza. Actually, I already uploaded her on my Patreon, so this is just a view of creating her. So let's begin. Hello, mic test, mic test. The photos on the right side are the ones that I just searched, so we can see better her features. And then the one on the left is the one that the patron wants, like that's the look he prefer of her. So you have to consider like the hair and the skin color and the features there, because on the left side she mostly like have like whiter skin. But she also have those look where she has like tan skin. So I guess we'll make her tan this time. So I might stream again later, 12 midnight in Philippine time for the next sim. So again, this is my replay version of her. I already uploaded her on my Patreon, and I just happened to like stream now her pre-recorded video of creating Carla Souza. So she's a Mexican actress and she's also a model. And she also speaks several languages. She can speak Spanish and English. She's really cool. She's a sim request from my Patreon. Oops, for a while something happened. There we go. Mic this.
Thank you.
So this is my final version of her. Sophisticated look. So we take inspiration from the photo on the left side because that's what the patron want, the person who requested her for my Patreon. So this is her daily outfit, sophisticated look. And then we also give her different hairstyles. So this look, she has red lips, and we kind of give her long hair look here. It really looks nice, a long hair to her. Then this is her outfit, gym outfit. And then sleeping wear, just cozy, simple. And then party outfit. Then her swimwear. So we take inspiration from this photo. This one. So because of different lighting, that's why her eyes sometimes looks dark or lighter. And this is her summer outfit, hot weather outfit. And then winter outfit, cold outfit. So this is her different looks, different makeup and hairstyle. So I really want to follow the look of her on the right side. However, we have to follow what the patron wants. So this is her look, really sophisticated, beautiful. She has that blue eyes and a really attractive eyebrow. Due to limitation of sliders, I couldn't give her a bit of nasolabial line, and I couldn't make her eyebrow more lower than this. So yeah, this is she, Carla Souza. Very pretty. Thank you all for watching, and see you all soon. Bye.